Hi, this is Chad from Adventure Designs. We're here at Adventure Designs headquarters today, and I would like to show you our Deluxe Ultimate Complete Toolkit for the BMW F800GS Twin and the BMW F650GS Twin. And basically, this is a toolkit that has some upgrades. It comes with the tool roll, so everything can stay organized, clean, and in its place. And it also has some added benefits of the metal oil filter wrench, instead of the strap wrench. It has a full set of metric hex bits, which is dynamite. But I want to go through the kit so you can see everything that's in the kit. The first item in the kit I want to show you is our two driver tools. And all these tools are US made. They come with a lifetime warranty. And this ratchet is dynamite. It's compact. It's very comfortable. It has forward and reverse, capable of doing all the things that you need for your motorcycle. We also include a sliding T-handle, and what this enables you to do is you can use it with an extension, and it gives you really fast removal, rapid removal of sockets, bits, whatever it is, but you also can do a neat thing, which is slide it to one end, and this gives you more torque for removing bolts that are maybe tight or for applications like removing the front or rear wheel. And if you really have a stubborn bolt, it has the added advantage of using a spark socket and an extension. You can actually attach this on here like so, and then you have maximum torque, maximum leverage to remove those stubborn bolts that don't want to come off with a standard ratchet. Some other features I want to show you with this toolkit include the full Torx bit rail. This is a very compact, lightweight rail. It has all the Torx bits you need for your bike. 1/4-inch adapter, 3/8-inch adapter. We have this is the exact same as the metric rail, which I mentioned before. Very compact, all the metric sizes. And the reason we put the metric rail in is a lot of us put accessories or farcals on our bikes, and they require metric hex bits. So we've got you covered for whatever accessories you have on your bike now or that you may put on your bike in the future. This is the metal oil filter wrench. It fits all the F bikes and also a lot of the R bikes. You just put a 3-inch driver in, you're set to go. We include in the deluxe kit this microfiber cloth. So you're gonna get dirt, grease, grime on your tools, on you, on your bike. This gives you the option of wiping things down before you start riding again. We have the sockets you need, very large sockets for your front wheel oil drain plug, excuse me. And then we also have in this kit what we call rescue tools. And these are 4 items that we put in these kits just so you have some options when you're in a desperate situation on the side of the road somewhere. First item is rescue tape, and this is a silicone product that will completely seal a fluid or liquid leak. You just wrap it tightly around a leaky hose or some sort of leak, and it will adhere to itself and seal it so you can get home or get to the garage or get to the dealership to get some more help. We also have stainless steel wire included. You can use this in conjunction with this handy compact needle nose pliers to fasten something. Maybe you lose a bolt or something needs to be tightened down. The stainless wire will enable you to do that. We have a blade, and this blade is wrapped in electrical tape so that you would have some tape to do some basic electrical repairs. And we also have 2 sets of zip ties. We have this compact, 4 compact zip ties, and then also 4 larger standard size zip ties, just so you have options when you're trying to fix things on your bike. The next items, this is one of my favorite, is these high quality US made combo wrenches. These combo wrenches have a different size on each side of the wrench. They have a lifetime warranty. They're gorgeous. They have a full chrome polish on them. This particular wrench has 2 feet of heavy duty duct tape so that you always have duct tape with you on the bike so that if you have to, you know, tape something down, fasten something, you have that option. This is our socket set. Basically, this has all the sizes minus these 2 larger sizes that you would need for the bike, all on this convenient rail. This is a large 10 millimeter hex for your oil drain plug on the more recent model bikes. We have all the sizes you need, including the hard to find external Torx sockets, and then your 1/4-inch adapter. And the last thing is this, you know, very basic needle nose pliers. It has the added value of a wire cutter or a wire stripper on here, just so you have a plier set so that you can do things that require pliers. This whole kit comes with this heavy-duty deluxe tool rule, and this tool rule is US made. It's made of high-quality 1,000 denier material, so it's both heavy-duty and waterproof. And basically, it's designed with pockets so it keeps every tool in its place, so you can quickly find the size and the tool that you need. And there's also an added advantage of, we put these Velcro tabs on here, and the reason we did that is sometimes you don't want to put your toolkit down on a dusty, dirty road. Maybe it's muddy, maybe it's wet. So we put these tabs on so you can actually lift up the toolkit and attach it to the side of your motorcycle. You can use a frame bar or basically any other place to attach this so that your tools are right where you need them. They're out of the dirt, they're easily accessible. The great advantage of our deluxe tool rule. Again, it's high quality US made material and it comes with a lifetime warranty. Thank you for watching.